Here's the Java Type 253, and here we have the SD Road Kings. Speciality about these bikes, these are truly like grapevine. The older it gets, the more famous and in demand they will become. Woohoo! Hey, what is up YouTube? Welcome back to Rider Protocol. I hope everyone are doing good. Yes, today is a Sunday, the 9th of July, and I'm heading to World Java and ESD Day. So this is one of the prestigious vintage event that happens almost every year in the month of July, August. So for 2017, it is happening today, and I'm heading to the event, guys. So it's the World Java and ESD Day, wherein we get to see a lot of vintage motorcycles, especially the Java and ST, which are basically from the late 60s to 70s to 80s model bikes, which are almost 50 years now, guys. So along with me joining our other famous moto vloggers of Bangalore, like the Bullet Diaries, Demon Rides, Nama Moto Vlogs, Duker Boy, Garminian, Mystic Rider, and Shreyas Sridhar. So special thanks to Roshan for giving us an invitation to be a part of this prestigious event today. So let's head to Java and SD Day at St. Joseph's Indian High School grounds. So I will be catching you up at the event there, guys. So let's go. So yes, guys, we are here at St. Joseph's Indian High School grounds, and here's the lineup of the Java, the Side, and the SD. There are almost more than 500 bikers who have participated in this event. So let me introduce you to Mr. Kaustubh, who will be giving us an idea about these Java and ESD motorcycles. So here it is.
My name is Kaustubh. I am part of ESD Java Owners Club of India. One of the oldest clubs in the country for these ESDs and Javas. Today we are here at Bangalore celebrating the International Java ESD Day. It's a day celebrated on second Sunday of July globally. It is celebrated everywhere. Java is a Czech brand, and one of the oldest companies, one of the first companies to come in India to get motorcycles in India, even before Royal Enfield came. So if you go and ask back your home, your grandfathers, your uncles, somebody must have ridden a ESD or a Java at least once in a lifetime. So Java came in India as a Czech brand, was having a factory at Mysore as an Ideal Java. There were Indian owners. After a few periods, the name was changed to ESD because of licensing issues and everything, but it's basically the same thing. So when I say ESD and Java,
you get confused. Okay.
Yeah, so Java is basically what the Czech, the original principal name is. ESD is what the Indian company name is. But inside, it's one and the same thing. It's a two-stroke machine. Java never ever made four-stroke engine. It was always two strokes. It's only now that they have started making four-stroke, which are yet to come in India.
Yeah.
Okay. So today we are here at Bangalore. ESD Java Club has organized this event. This is one of the largest Java clubs in the country with more than 5,000 members. So you can imagine there are still so many bikes running in the country. You might not see them on the roads because ghar mein rakha hoga, parking mein rakha hoga, or people are not riding it. But there are bikes and they are in pretty good condition. Today we expect close to around 500-600 bikes. We are attempting a Guinness record of getting maximum number of ESDs, not Javas. Maximum number of ESDs today. This is first sort of attempt that is done anywhere in the country or any no other brand has attempted for maximum number of bikes in Guinness. So this is going to be the first attempt and I think we are going to do it. So I'm pretty confident. This company shut down in 96. So there was nothing available after 96. No spares were manufactured. No support from the company, no service center. So whatever has been running is what was last made till all these years, and these bikes are still running. So I would say the youngest bike today would be at least 21 years old. Youngest bike today would be at least 21 years old, and we could have oldest bikes from 50s or 60s, which we are talking of already 50 years. So that's more than 5 decades. The tagline what Ideal Java had for these bikes was forever bike, forever value.
Season
250 was a winning bike for Java racing team in international 6 days trial. It's a competition where your bikes go through very rough terrain for 6 days. The bike to survive wins the race. And Java was always like winning it for years and years.
Okay.
So this bike was designed on CZ 250. It's a high performance bike. Those bikes are 12 gauge, 16 gauge. Those bikes are slow RPM. This is a high RPM. Long stroke, short stroke. So just like KTM.
Yeah, KTM.
So this bike, there's still people who do drag races and everything. This bike holds the record of doing the fastest circumnavigation around the country. There's one gentleman called as Deepak Kamath. He has done complete circumnavigation on this bike in 1974 or something. And that record still exists.
Check this ESD350, guys. Wow, made in Mysuru. And this is the only bike from SD which has a twin cylinder, twin engine and twin cylinder. Like the Road Kings over here, this is a single cylinder engine, guys. This comes with twin. Class. Check out the number of ESDs and Javas lined up today, guys. There are more than 500 bikers who have participated in this event, and now they are all heading for a short spin around the city until they assemble back here for a breakfast meet. Check out the exhaust note of these bikes. All the bikes together roaring. It's like snarliest and utter awesome. More than 500 bikes have participated in this event. What a beautiful Sunday it is. So yes, guys, after a fun time interacting with Java and SD owners, it was indeed a proud moment to meet Mr. Kashyap and Mr. Roshan, sir. So we are done for the day now. And about this event, this was the biggest event of Bangalore of the 15 Java Day that's been celebrated since 2007, the Java and SD Day in Bangalore. This was the biggest event that happened of 2017, wherein there were around some 409 bikes participated, guys. So it was indeed memorable meeting almost all the riders. I also met Chakravarti sir, and also it was good meeting the moto vloggers today. So this is it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. It's time to sign off. See you.